Doomsday, bring the funk. Oh yeah. Yo. Check this shit out. I roll straight pimping to the room of my lecture, prepared to enrapture students with a mixture of hard-ass science and smooth-ass rhymes, so that you can fit in my class sometime. I'm early, popping wheelies in the hall, showing off the hydraulics to the hotties enthralled with the heart. And yo, who can blame them? I only got one thing larger than my brain's head. One ass.
How big are your ribs?
The answer's in my lap, the girl hopped in. I cruised onto my appointed destination. Off the hottie in the front row, said be patient. Now I'm rolling the chair with the bass turned up. See a bitch, PA, got my latte in a cup. I'm like, fuck, I said mocha only. I'll smack you so hard your ghost will be lonely, sad.
No offense, Dr. H, but your keyboard challenges your dexterity, and I think more challenging still would be your rising to the occasion, readying the back of your hand with its swift administration.
Now I'm consumed by rage. I say I oughta bitch slap every last PA, he says.
Yeah, you should. Wish you could, but the arms you got don't extend that good.
I just smile as if all is forgiven, but the glint in my eye betrays he is living. On time that's in borrow that I'll soon collect, when I teach a hard lesson in cause and effect. Bitch thinks he's only showing off for his peer. He's a new PTA who does not know the fear and respect that is due to the hawk and his crew. But he'll learn that and more by the time I'm through. He'll get a bitch slap. Oh snap. Punk motherfucker ain't worth the cat. In his ass slap. Screw that. No need for the can or the baseball bat. Just a bitch slap. Oh snap. Punk motherfucker ain't worth the cat. In his ass slap. Screw that. How'd I ever get a bitch TA like that? Bitch slap. Stayed up late that night, yo very busy. Got chizzy to dizzy, dazzle in the laboratory. Servos, motors, chains and gears. Mechanisms the purpose of which is unclear. Got all I need, my brain and a screwdriver. The hawk rocks inventing, fuck MacGyver. I got in mind, a practical design for a device to help keep PAs in line. Next day all is ready, the punk is oblivious. No concept of how doomed he already is. Cup in hand, again the wrong flavor. I pause as he smirks so as I can savor the moment. Then I say, bitch, I said mooker, now you get the slapping. PA said,
no sir, I don't believe that I'll receive one of those from you. But if you posit otherwise, let's see what you can do.
I was cool, made sure he understood, then hit the button labeled extend that good. With the whiz and the whir, unfolding from the chair, came the rope on arm, shooting up into the air. Wound back with the click, then aimed at the bitch. Steel palm chrome knuckle on the backside switch. It connected with the PA's head. Velocity high, yo. Kinetic transfer to his pie hole. His head snapped back, his neck went crack. He stood for a moment, then his legs went slack. My other TAs who'd been grinning when he spoke got a serious expression on their faces. So I just rolled real slow on up to the lectern. The lesson today, the hawk can wreck your. Oh shit. So don't test or I'll put you on the list to get a bitch slap next. Bitch slap. Oh snap. Punk motherfucker ain't worth the cat. In his ass slap. Screw that. No need for the cat or the baseball bat. Just a bitch slap. Oh snap. Punk motherfucker ain't worth the cat. In his ass slap. Screw that. How'd I ever get a bitch TA like that? Bitch slap. Ah yeah, MC Hawking kicking it with MC Front a lot.
Says yeah.
Let this be a lesson to all you punk bitches out there. The hawk can wreck your bullshit, so don't test. Alright, we be geese. Peace.